The Sun Valley man charged with killing a TSA agent during a shooting spree at LAX has been transferred to a federal holding facility after being released from Ronald Reagan UCLA Medical Center, where Paul Ciancia has been hospitalized since he was shot 4 times by airport police, ending the November 1st rampage. It's not known where he's being held. Ciancia has been charged with murdering TSA officer Gerardo Hernandez by federal prosecutors. I'm Jeff Whittle, KABC News.